Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you most popular chicken recipe, butter chicken. So let's see the ingredients. For making butter chicken, we need chicken, 1/2 kg. I have taken boneless chicken. You can use chicken with bones also. The 4 medium sized tomatoes, 1 medium sized onion, handful of cashew nuts, 2 green chilies, 2 bay leaves, teaspoon of black peppercorns, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, Kashmiri red chili powder 1 tablespoon, red chili powder 1 teaspoon, salt 1 tablespoon, cardamom powder 1 teaspoon, coriander powder 1 tablespoon, dried fenugreek leaves, kasuri methi about 1 tablespoon, lemon juice 1 tablespoon, butter as per requirement we'll need about 3 to 4 tablespoon butter here. Oil as per requirement about 1 to 2 tablespoons. Yogurt 1/2 cup. Let's start making butter chicken now. This chicken is cleaned and washed properly with water 2-3 times. Now we need to marinate it. This will be the first marination. For the marination we'll add ginger garlic paste, salt. I have added about 1 teaspoon of salt here, lemon juice, and mix it well. This first marination is very important to make the chicken ready to absorb all the flavors of second marination. Because we have added lemon juice here, it will be ready within 15 to 30 minutes for the marination. Now we'll keep it as it is for about 15 to 20 minutes. Now for our second marination, we need this yogurt. I'm going to add this Kashmiri red chili powder. I will add about 1/2 teaspoon here. Little salt. We have already added salt in first marination. So we'll add just a teaspoon of salt here, coriander powder, and oil. We'll add about 1/2 tablespoon of oil here. Now the second marination is ready. We got nice red color of the marination. We have not added any artificial colors. Please avoid artificial colors in your food. And it's been 15 minutes for our chicken, for the first marination of our chicken. Now we'll add this chicken to the second marination. And cover all the chicken pieces with the marination. Now this second marination is ready. We'll keep it in the refrigerator for about 1 hour. Heat the pan, add teaspoon of oil, then add your bay leaf and peppercorns to this. after 1 minute, add these onions. Tomatoes and cashews all together. We don't want to cook these tomatoes and onions. We just want to make them soft. Now, as you can see, the tomatoes and onions are little cooked. They are soft now and the raw smell is gone. At this point we are going to add 1 glass of water to it. Now we'll lower the flame and let this tomatoes and onion cook in this water for about 10 minutes. Now after 10 minutes you can see the tomatoes and onions have become very mushy and soft. Now we'll turn off the flame and let it cool down. Now this mix is completely cold. Now I'll put everything in the blender and blend it to get smooth paste. Now base for this makhani gravy is blended well, but it needs to be really smooth like makhan. We are going to strain it through the strainer. Try to take out maximum puree down the strainer to avoid wastage. You can add little water to this. Don't add too much water. Little bit and try to extract maximum puree out of this. Now this is what is remaining. You can add it to any curry or any vegetable. Now we got this smooth mixture. Now this chicken is marinating more than 1 hour now. Now we'll grill it. You can put it in the tandoor or oven for grilling. I'm going to grill it on tawa only. Add some oil to the pan. When the oil is hot, we'll add the chicken pieces to the pan. Now we'll cover this and let it cook for 10 minutes on medium flame. Now after 10 minutes, you can see so much water oozed out. This chicken is going to cook in this water only. And this is time to flip it over. Just turn it once. Now close the lid again and let it cook for 10 minutes more. Till the time our chicken is cooking, let's start making gravy for butter chicken. Add butter to the vessel. You can make this gravy in only butter or you can mix butter and oil both together. I will add little oil to this. We need to add oil to avoid butter from burning. Then we'll add in this green chilies. Mixture to this. We'll add in this Kashmiri red chili powder. This is to get that red color for the gravy. Red chili powder for getting spiciness. Salt. And cardamom powder for the flavor. And we'll crush in little kasuri methi or dried fenugreek leaves and just add it. Mix it well. Let it boil. By that time we'll check our chicken. Chicken also looks cooked, but we need to dry this water. So now we'll keep it open and we'll increase the flame to high and let the water dry. Now, as you can see, most of the water has evaporated and you've got this thick gravy down here. Let it dry fully and then we'll transfer this chicken to the gravy. Now all the water has evaporated, we'll switch off the flame and we'll transfer this chicken. You can see the chicken is very soft. Now we'll transfer this chicken to this gravy. The chicken is already cooked and the gravy is also cooked. So we have to just mix it and let it cook for 5 minutes so that all the juices from this gravy also go inside the chicken. Now this butter chicken is ready. Let's turn off the flame and serve it. This butter chicken is best served with tandoori naan or tandoori roti. How to make the tandoori roti or tandoori naan at home, you can check in my other videos. I have shared the link for tandoori naan and tandoori roti with you all at the end of the video. Enjoy this butter chicken with any kind of Indian breads or rice. Thanks for watching this recipe. For getting such more recipes, please subscribe to my channel and please hit the like button. Thank you.